Hello, it's Christy Marcotte. I'm sharing another Christmas 6x6 paper pad tutorial video. I'm so excited to have more Christmas cards done, and it's not even November yet. I'm using the Milk and Cookies collection from Doodlebug Design. In addition to the 6x6 paper pad, I decided to include some of the odds and ends die cuts that coordinate with the paper collection. I've never used them before and thought it would be a fun addition. As with most Doodlebug papers, the designs are cute and fun with cheerful bright colors, and I love the little bit of pink color throughout the collection. Most Doodlebug paper pads include a few sheets of fun images and sentiments that can be included on your project. I don't use them very often, but I really tried this time. Some of the sentiments are super small though, so it was challenging. Plus, I usually like the design on the opposite side of the paper. As with all my videos, I share close-up pictures of all the cards on my blog, along with the card sketches used, including measurements. The link to my blog is in the description below. This video is sped up 7 times. The real-time recording was just over 4.5 hours, not including any of my planning, prep, or die-cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video. Thank you. I love using a variety of cover-up die cuts to finish off a paper pad. They are perfect for all the tiny scraps left over. The quilt die cut from My Favorite Things is definitely a top choice. A total of 32 cards were made using the Milk and Cookies collection from Doodlebug Design. In addition to the 6x6 paper pad, I also used 6 sheets of 12x12 and 18 sheets of 8.5x11 solid colored cardstock. Out of the odds and ends die cut pack, I ended up using only 18 pieces. Since it included 93 pieces, I guess I have lots more to use for another project. I hope you have enjoyed my video. Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss any future 6x6 videos, and please hit that like button. Thank you so much for watching, and have a wonderful day.